Hello everyone, welcome to Education Wagon. I hope you all are doing fine, and in today's video we will learn synonyms of the word improve. Now, instead of using improve and improve and very improve, let's learn some new words, some fresh words. So without further ado, let's begin. So the first one is ameliorate. Mind the pronunciation, it's ameliorate. So something which is in bad situation or something which is in unpleasant condition. So if you're trying to make it better, you are ameliorating it. For example, improved social and economic conditions can ameliorate health status. So remember, ameliorate means something which is in bad situation and unpleasant situation, you try to make it better. That means you are ameliorating it. Is enhance, which is as simple as it sounds. So you already have heard it, and it is the direct synonym of the word improve. So when you try to make things better, you enhance them. For example, the woman tried to enhance her eyes by putting makeup. So enhance means when you are just making things better. Next one is revamp, which is my personal favorite. So revamp means to give a structure its new and improved form. So for example, the city decided to revamp its monuments present in the town because they were old and beaten up. So when you revamp something, you give them new and improved structure. Next one is polish up, which means to improve or refresh one's ability or knowledge. For example, she tried to polish up her French, or I can help you in polishing up your English speaking skills. So I mean it, I can literally help you. So do subscribe to the channel. So the next one is brush up. Now this is almost similar to polish up. There is a difference of just one word. So brush up means to improve or refresh knowledge which has been partly forgotten. For example, she decided to brush up her guitar lessons. Next one is give a facelift. So when you give a facelift to something or someone, that means you're trying to make that thing look more attractive. You might have heard about this operation where the surgeon tightens your skin from here, it gives you facelift in order to make you look younger. So yeah, facelift means when you try to improve something to make it look more attractive. For example, nothing gives a room a faster facelift than a fresh coat of paint. So the next one is tweak. So when you make fine adjustments in the machinery or system, when you try to improve that machinery or system, you are tweaking it. For example, engineers tweak the car's operating system during the race. So the next one and the last one is refine. You might have heard about it. So refine has two meanings. First is when you want something in pure form or pure state, you refine things. Secondly, when there is something related to improvement, when you want something in an enhanced version or something you need to clarify, you refine things. So for example, ease of access to computer has refined analysis and presentation of data. So that's all from my side. I hope you liked the session. If you really think the session was helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Tell me how was the session in the comment section below, and keep watching. Thank you so much.